These cars have been pre-ordered so many times that the hype must be real, right? Coming in at number one, Paradigm, a car developed by Aptera, a new electric car manufacturer that says you will never have to charge their car.
With our Never Charge technology, you can drive and drive with just the power from the sun. It keeps your battery pack topped off and anywhere you want to go.
And you'll be going far because their top model, that's the Paradigm Plus, boasts a range of 1,000 miles per charge.
1,000-mile range vehicle, it was an insane claim, but it's all science.
More aerodynamics, lighter weight, efficient powertrain gets you further.
Price starts at around $26,000, and they expect to deliver pre-orders this year. And while that car is something straight from the future, these next two are being resurrected from the past. Coming in at number two, the Bronco is back.
And this time, it's not just one horse. It's a whole family.
They have three models, a two-door built to take on tough terrain, a four-door for a more open-air experience, and the Bronco Sport,
built to truly reconnect with the great outdoors.
Four-wheel drive comes standard on all models, and they offer upgrades to go buck wild off-roading.
And all Broncos come standard with terrain management systems with up to 7 available GOAT modes.
It should be coming out this summer, and prices start at around $26,000. Third on our list of the coolest cars coming out this year, Hummer EV.
Introducing the world's first all-electric super truck.
The all-electric vehicle has an estimated range of 350 miles on a single charge. It can recharge 100 miles in 10 minutes and packs 1,000 horsepower.
The thrill of accelerating 0 to 60 in approximately 3 seconds.
And this one has beast modes for off-roading and extract mode. Jacks your whole car 6 inches up.
UltraVision offers a segment-leading number of camera views with up to 18.
But all that comes at a hefty price, over $112,000. Launch is scheduled for fall. The top cars of 2021 on the Buzz List.